Hello, welcome to Train Simulator. I've just been playing Layers of Fear, a horror game. I need to relax. A simple journey here. Should take about 30 minutes. Take this unit on to Portsmouth Harbour, calling it Fratton and South Sea. Once everyone is clear, move the unit back to Fratton Depot. There you go. That's the task list. Pick up passengers from Haven 2. Depart at 23:18. Let's go. Of course it's night, because it's gone 11 p.m. Headlights are not very powerful. Going to Fratton 3 in just over 6 miles. Speed limit goes down to 60 and then immediately goes back up to 80 again. Better start braking then, I guess. Thank you. journey, this time in career mode. So, speed limit's gone back up to 85 again. Station is just is less than 2 miles away. So, gotta slow down anyway, but a 40 mile an hour speed limit coming up. And yes, the headlights are on. There's a guy standing in the stairs. Scheduled to depart from here at 23:28. 1 minute. playing the horror game again with this the noise. I don't know. Next station stop is just down the road, just down the track. Something's going on with the bridges. When you go under a bridge, big echo. I better start braking. Mile an hour speed limit. Get ready for more horror-like sound effects. Scheduled to depart from here at 23:32. Doors closing. And off. Gonna be crawling along here. 20 mile an hour speed limit, then back to 15, and then stopping at Portsmouth Harbour 1, which is the end of the line. Okay, so this is Portsmouth Harbour. Open. Checklist. Yeah, it says pick up passengers from Portsmouth Harbour. Depart, scheduled to depart now, actually, 23:36. Go via front and back road. Don't think I'm picking up any more passengers because we're going to the wash. This is the end of the evening run here. Passenger duties complete. Change ends. Head back to the depot. Right. I've forgotten how to change ends. Is it Shift Q? Load, unload. keyboard layout. Bell, headlights, warm wipers, emergency brake. Start up, reset sander, pantograph. Reload assets. Take screenshot. Activate the cameras. Load cargo. Save, quit. Switch to next rearward cab. Control and minus. Where am I? Got myself into the right cab. Yes, I'm moving forward. There. Ah. 15 mph speed limit. Go by a fretting background. Okay. Speaker goes up. Get caught out here. The speed limit goes up to 40, then it... I'm speeding! Goes back down to 15. There's Fretton. Fretton Back Road is just coming into view now. Thank you. Speeding. Oh, brake, brake. The wash platform is into view. There's a 3 mile an hour speed limit down there. Drop off the guard at the platform just before the train. Shh. Otherwise, the guard is going to get a bit of a wash himself, I take it. Okay, I'm approaching the wash platform. Watch out, it's a 3 mile an hour speed limit. Three? Oh, look at this chap here. Okay, stop there. Construction complete, pass through the train wash at no more than 3 miles an hour. My final instruction is to stop at Fratton Depot 5. I hope I'm not going to get penalised when I temporarily went to 3.1 miles an hour. Okay, speed limit's gone back up a bit. And this is Fratton Depot. Schedule complete. The depot fitters will take over from here. Yes. No medals for me. Speeding penalties. And minus 484 at the end because I was late. So that's where I lost all the points. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.